coming from a psychology background and with my interest and passion in education, I'd say I'm pretty amazed by how the constructivist approach is put into practice with the GAIT curriculum. The difference that I see with every section of kids or every group of kids really pushes me to mold my facilitation to their requirements and to the way that they learn. I've not only taken up the role of a creative movement specialist, I am also working on a curriculum for child safety awareness. And I think just the openness of the organization to have me on board in a role that was not previously decided, and just their openness to have me working with them on research, on planning, on ideating, has been a really great experience. This is also the first time that I've lived out of home, managing a house by myself. I am looking after household things like cooking. I'd say that's pretty perfect work-life balance.